Hello my dear followers, welcome to the world of the magazine channel. Holy Ibrahim Ceyhan is great change. Change it for Sıla. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Sıla Türkoğlu and Holy Ibrahim Ceyhan meet and became lovers in the TV series Emanet. They carried the love they portrayed in the series to real life. However, the age difference between them came up frequently. He was very critical of their being lovers because there was too much age difference between them, but neither took it seriously. What does the age difference matter when two people love each other anyway? They both suit each other very well. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan does not look old anyway. The separation of the couple as well as the fact that they were lovers remained on the agenda. We are very saddened by the separation of the two. When the duo broke up, there were many comments. Others said that this separation was good because they thought that Halil İbrahim did not suit Sıla because of his age. They argued that Sıla should be with someone younger. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan must have read these comments. If he read these comments, he was very upset. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan shared a photo today. He was wearing a pair of jeans in the photo. He is wearing a t-shirt and leather jacket. He had a chain around his neck. He looked really young in this outfit. Normally, Halil İbrahim Ceyhan does not dress like this. He is the more classically dressed person. We wonder if he saw these comments and changed her style. He may have done this to suit Sıla. However, Sıla Türkoğlu does not care about age. Sıla is in love with Halil İbrahim is hurt. We know how much you love Halil İbrahim as well. We hope they return to sun and be happy. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.